Chat solutions are a great way of making your website more interactive and engaging. But beware, not all chat solutions are created equal. Hey guys, and welcome back. So today we're going to be looking at the key differences between live web chat and chatbots. So let's get started. So as ever, let's start off with a few key definitions. Web chat is a human-powered, web-based communication feature, which is powered by something called WebRTC technology. So that's Web Real-Time Communications technology. It allows agents to have real conversations with customers directly through the website. On the other hand, chatbots are robots which have been built and designed to simulate a conversation on a website. In some cases, they're powered by AI, but in a lot of cases, they use decision trees in order to answer questions. So the first key difference is that web chat is better for having in-depth, meaningful conversations with customers. This is particularly useful if your products are expensive, complex, or require a high degree of deliberation. It's also useful if you want to deliver highly tailored and personalized support, and also if you just want to create more of an in-store virtual experience. Chatbots aren't able to have proper human conversations with customers, so these meaningful conversations are a little bit out of reach. However, that doesn't mean they're good for nothing. Chatbots are great for answering FAQs or for answering simple inquiries. Another key difference to consider is the speed in response times. Web chat offers customers fast, considered, and helpful responses. However, we mustn't forget that web chat is, of course, human-powered, which means that agents need to take some time out to think about their responses carefully in order to deliver the highest quality response. Of course, they can make use of canned messages, which are pre-written responses, which can help to speed things up even further. Provided the chatbot understands the query, it can provide answers immediately. Naturally, they will be faster than humans because they don't need to take the time to think, type, or spell check. Because of the differences in capability between web chat and chatbots, naturally there will be a difference in the way that these tools are ultimately used. Web chat is more of a customer relationship tool, whereas chatbots are more of a quick customer support tool. Web chat helps to build customer relationships. People like to speak with people, and being able to showcase the human side of your company is great for increasing brand loyalty and ultimately boosting conversions. This is because the agent is able to deliver high quality, in-depth support whilst building a rapport with the customer. On the other hand, chatbots are better suited to fast, high-level support. This can help to alleviate pressures on customer service teams, who can then spend more time delivering in-depth support to customers who need it most. There's another big difference in the way that these tools are ultimately used on the website. Web chat is predominantly a reactive tool, whereas chatbots are more likely to be proactive on the web page. Web chat is fundamentally a reactive customer communications channel, which means that the customer themselves has to initiate the chat in order for it to take place. Having said that, it is quite common to encourage customers to initiate the web chat through the use of nudges and prompts. These can pop up on the web page due to a number of reasons. For example, the time spent on the web page or the fact that they're a returning customer. Chatbots are more likely to be proactive on the web page than a human-powered web chat. This means that a chatbot is more likely to start a conversation without any prompts from the customer at all. But a word of warning, this should be used very sparingly so that the chatbot doesn't come across as invasive to the customer's journey. After all, the whole point of web chat or chatbots is to boost the customer's experience on your website, not make them run for the hills. So there we have it. Those are just some key differences between live web chat and chatbots. I hope you found that useful. If you did, be sure to comment below and subscribe to the Talkative page. And if you want more information, head over to talkative.uk where you can speak to one of our advisors. See you soon.